I'm Brad Bolt, and I work at Bar Deville. I think from day one, the goal is, and I think we've done a pretty good job of executing it, is that we wanted to have a corner bar that could serve as a neighborhood bar to the residents of the neighborhood, but elevate the idea of what a neighborhood bar can be. The idea was we're going to fresh press juices, we're going to have nothing but quality spirits to work with. There is no like well, so to speak. We just have the house spirits.
I'm Brad Bolt from Bar Deville, and I'm going to make you a cocktail. We'll start with about 5 dashes of bitter treat orange bitters, 1/2 ounce of Pierre Ferrand's Dry Curacao, 1/2 ounce of Cynar, 3/4 ounce of Carly Rae Jepsen's Malort.
The fun part about Malort, the first time I tried it was probably 6 years ago. I tried it at Max Bar and Grill on Division. I used to live kind of across the street from that place. And I had always seen the bottle around, and I was sitting there and asked the bartender, I was like, hey, I've never had this. And they're like, it's not good. You don't want to try it. I'm like, well, now I want to try it. So I did, and as bitter as it was, I can see how it's unpleasant. I enjoyed it. I think the really fun part about playing with Malort at this point is that we are selling a fair amount of it.
And 1.5 ounces of Wild Turkey Rye.
On my mind, I wanted to come up with another Malort cocktail. We have one that I did a few years ago that sells really well, called the Hard Sell, and that was with gin. And then going into fall, I wanted to come up with a new Malort cocktail with whiskey. Kind of the flavor profile of the Hard Sell is grapefruit, and with this one, I wanted it to be orange. So I went with the rye whiskey just to get some spice, and to have a slightly drier whiskey as opposed to using bourbon, because I was going to be adding cordials to it. So rye whiskey, to complement the Malort, I went with the Dry Curacao from Pierre Ferrand, which wouldn't add too much sugar, but it would add a nice orange flavor profile to the cocktail. And then Cynar to give it another bittersweet component that wouldn't be sugary sweet, but it would kind of help balance Malort with Cynar. Sounds weird. But Cynar goes really well with orange as well. And then just to give it a little bit more bitter, went with some orange bitters. Finish it off with a little bit of essential oil from an orange peel. It's completely vile and disgusting. Enjoy.